Stay sharp. And bastards around here somewhere.
Yeah. Watching us and laughing. Toying with us.
The main base is just north of here. We'll have to go around.
Here they are! To administer!
Enemy wanted! Let's take these fools out!
Thank you. Go.
Nice one, Ramsey.
Not too shabby.
That should be the end of Cornelius.
Don't underestimate me.
Hamilton! It's him!
Captain!
I'm alive, but my system's down.
Bastard.
Adela!
I wonder if you have what it takes to save your friends.
It's Q-Tom!
Can't defeat me without Edge. If I must kill Adela for you to understand that. Use your Edge, Dylan Ramsey. You have no other choice.
Dylan, please don't.
I'm sorry, I can't let you die. Wizard, disengage Edge system lock.
Confirmed. Initiating Edge system.
No.
Now, you're mine.
What the? I...
Warning. Unauthorized access detected. System
malfunctioning.
Now, Dylan Ramsey.
Kill her.
Jesus, no!
Do it!
Come on, you hunk of junk, move! Damn it!
What?
Dylan, wake up. You need to save Adela.
Captain!
What's going on?
Another time, Dylan Ramsey.
What happened?
No.
Hamilton. No. Hamilton.
Hamilton!
Hamilton! ...lay in ruins. The terrorists responsible for these attacks revealed plans for another strike on the city of New York, along with a single request.
We ask for no changes in political regime. No territories to call our own. No independence from greater power. No resources, no food, no money. We ask only for war. War in its purest form. Death for the sake of death.
Cornelius Warner's address was broadcast across the globe. It was a declaration of war, not only to the UCS, but to the entire world.
We are the Sword of Damocles.
Sword of Terror. Hanging above the skulls of all of Earth's nations. The UCS, OCU, DHZ, EC, Zaftra, all of you who have foolishly divided the land with artificial borders. I thank you. I thank you for creating these divides amongst yourselves. All we have left to do is to conquer.
Dylan, what happened in Antarctica? It wasn't you.
It wouldn't have happened if I hadn't used Edge like I promised.
Listen, I've gone through the same thing. Cornelius made me kill my friends, my squad mates, my family. I carried those ghosts with me all these years, and because of that, I lost part of myself until... Dylan, please. I don't want you to become like me. I like you the way you are. The way you are now.
Dylan, we need your help for customization.
Guess you better go.
Yeah.
Dylan, you will need to equip quad legs for the next mission. Quad legs allow you to carry extra weight by providing additional power to your Wanzer. This will allow you to carry heavier Wanzer parts and additional weapons. The added firepower and armor can come in handy for assault missions. A new shoulder weapon has become available if you're looking for high damage output. The Gatling Gun. It's a high-powered machine gun that is equipped on the shoulders. Additionally, there's a new backpack available. The EMP Backpack. The EMP backpack uses the Wanzer's energy to send out an electromagnetic pulse that will temporarily stun nearby Wanzers and vehicles.